Kelly Sutherland and Gord Dwyer are the referees. Steve Martin and Ryan Davey, the linesman. And the faceoff controlled by Colorado.
Cogliano so close. He's laying it out.
There's a shot wide by Nikita Kucherov. Top line out for Tampa Bay. Kucherov, a quick snapshot. Hit up high, trying to sell, but there might have been a high stick against him. There is no penalty. Kucherov ridden to the back wall by McKinnon. It comes free to Makar, bounces right down low, and they score! The captain, Steven Stamkos, makes it 1-0 Tampa Bay.
Again, the first goal. Again, it's this top line. Terrific work by Kucherov to keep this puck alive. A lucky bounce as this puck goes out to the slot. It bounces off of Palat's foot right back to the captain. And Stamkos standing right in front of the net. He slides this through the five hole of Darcy Kemper, his 11th of the playoffs and second of the final.
Tampa Bay on home ice. Out to a 1-0 advantage. And Nichushkin struggling to get it out of the zone. He did. Now here's Bo Byram with some speed. Their defenseman can power the rush. Byram did. He went in to check Hedman after he lost the puck down low. So the 32-year-old veteran Kemper came out to play. Got turned over in the neutral zone. Here's Pat Maroon. Rebound free and a hot pass to stick of Riley Nash right on the doorstep. They didn't lead in game four until Nazem Kadri wanted overtime. Centering pass intended for Cirelli. He took it to the corner and fed Jan Ruda. Now Victor Hedman put it on net. Turned aside by Kemper under siege early. Here's some speed for Stamkos. Passes it off. Return pass. Wound up on net. Might have been a shot by Palat. More than midway through the period. 1-0 Tampa Bay. Bo Byram dropped it back. Landeskog turned aside by Vasilevskiy. Tampa Bay defenseman have limped off. Chernak had trouble getting off the ice, and now Ruda the same. Down low, it comes right to Kadri. Stopped at point blank range.
Comes through again. Here's Andre Vasilevskiy. Tracks this puck through the traffic and stops.
McKinnon leaves it for Makar. Gets some bodies out in front. Zoomed down low by Randon. And Lekkonen denied at point-blank range.
It's going to be tight, and it's going to be tight for the next 40 minutes.
Each team at full strength as the second period begins. McKinnon tries a wraparound, stopped by Vasilevskiy. Sent back in deeper to Landeskog. He tries to send it back to the point and does, and a shot and a goal from a tough angle. Right on cue, Nathan McKinnon has his second of the series. It got through Vasilevskiy. And we're tied at one, less than 2 minutes into the second period.
Stamkos is arguing over at the bench with Kelly Sutherland. McKinnon's deep in the circle. This is really good puck movement. It goes low to high. Bo Byram finds him. McKinnon squeaks it between Vasilevskiy and the goalpost. That's McKinnon's fourth shot of the game. Oh, just off the edge of the block.
He sidestepped a check from Manson. Maroon lost his stick and it's broken. So he gets another and stays on. Here's Manson. Cross ice it goes. It comes right back to Manson. Off of McKinnon. Trying to knock off the Lightning this time around. Perry gets a shot off as he was going down. And a nice pad save with the right leg by Kemper.
Chances through traffic, some zone time to Kemper.
But he is a talent and an emerging star for sure. Here's Lekkonen now. As McKinnon and Rantanen coming with him. Arturi Lekkonen put it right on.
And here's off the rush. Lekkonen's going to get this chance. The problem when you have a clean shot at Vasilevskiy, if you don't get him moving at all side to side, where's the net? There just isn't any. And Lekkonen gets a good shot on goal.
Friday night, it was the home crowd in Denver that didn't think they got a fair shake from the officials. They were called for two more penalties. That doesn't mean anything. Nichushkin follow-up shot hit the goalpost. They're onside, and it goes to the far boards for Mikko Rantanen. Manson to McKinnon, bouncing puck, and a goal! Arturi Lehkonen makes it 2-1, Colorado.
To Lehkonen. So Manson will move it, and McKinnon's going to try to go back to Manson here. It bounces off of Ryan McDonough's skate. And goes straight across to Lehkonen. Lehkonen, who hit the goalpost in the first period.
Here's Kucherov. Puts the brakes on as Manson got back. Now a one-hander by Chernak on net. He went down in a heap. Swept it around. Intended for Landeskog. Killorn got in the way. He goes shorthanded. As Belmar coming, good shot. And a beautiful save by Kemper, who remains sharp.
Landeskog gets the puck chipped away from him by Alex Killorn. Killorn somehow doesn't have a goal in this playoff. And here he tests Kemper as he drags this around Cale Makar. Kemper, the right pad stop. These faceoffs become so critical.
Rantanen walks right in. Snapped it into the midsection of Vasilevsky. They trailed 1-0 on a Stamkos goal after one. But it's McKinnon and Lehkonen here in the second period. Logan O'Connor, a last second chance off the stick of Vasilevsky, and that does it. Almost all the faceoffs in the last two games for the Lightning have been taken by either Stamkos or Nick Paul. Kadri left it for Byram, and now it's skated back. Here's a 2-on-1. Perry down low and off the post for Kucherov.
Corey Perry is going to come in support, and the 2-on-1 with Kucherov. He'll feather it. Kucherov
comes down to the feet of McKinnon inside the line. McKinnon throws it on net, blocked down by Vasilevsky, with Lehkonen trying to run some interference. It comes right out in front of Nichushkin, and it's stopped at point-blank range.
And then Lehkonen all by himself on a change. Nichushkin's late.
Down to 13:40 to go. Kadri picks it up with Nichushkin trailing. Back it goes to Nichushkin, and a stop made.
Every role player's done their thing, but they need a goal. Those top guys are going to have to be involved.
Kadri put it on net. Rebound at the feet of Landeskog. He tries to jam it. And Vasilevsky has it frozen up near the post.
They jam it behind the net. There's Nichushkin in front. Landeskog tries to drive it there, but that's not a risky play. They're not going to take any chances, it seems, with the puck.
Oldest in professional sports in North America. Stamkos puts it down low. Shot right on by Kucherov. He got fed by Palat.
Terrific play by Stamkos to Palat. And there's the read by Kemper. He reads there's no shot here for Palat. And he's on his way over.
The net's still empty. Big faceoff win by Stamkos. Hedman whipped it. Paul put it right on. Rebound free. Battling for the puck in the corner. 5 seconds to go. Up it comes to the line. Colorado has won the Stanley Cup.
A lot of people that had a lot of questions whether Jared Bednar could coach a championship team. Well, he's done it, and he will remember this forever. Look at the respect the players have as they get to this 23-year-old superstar in Cale Makar, two stars in McKinnon and Stamkos. Just an amazing series. Just a privilege to watch this.
On behalf of the National Hockey League and Commissioner Gary Bettman, I have the privilege to invite Avalanche captain Gabriel Landeskog to come over and accept and hoist the Stanley Cup.
Yeah.
Landeskog, the captain since he was 19, 10th year as captain. Only Joe Sakic served longer, 16 years as captain of this franchise. Now Eric Johnson, as Ray mentioned, longest tenured Avs player, 12 years here, 14 in the league.
1,140 games to realize a dream for Cogliano.
And that's just in the regular season. What a scrappy player he is, 5'10", 175 pounds. Now McKinnon. He scored the goal that tied the game. His 13th of the playoffs to tie for the playoff lead with Evander Kane.